course, no, please note this is not being recorded directly from a DS.
Huh?
This is, or DS or 3DS, from this roommate. Hey, roommate. You are watching this 16x9 camera, here, bottom left, your bottom left hand corner.
Hmm?
You want to see the whole screen, and of course the bottom screen, which I will explain. Same old storyline. So now, Bowser Jr., now making his handheld debut. Let's explain first. 8 worlds. Now splits up. Regular routes are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 8. Bomb routes, which we'll get to world 2, are 2. There's the bomb routes will start with 1, 2, then 4, 5, 7, and 8. I'll explain how we
go. Here I go.
So this is a standard Mario game. We got a couple new power-ups. We're here on the control side. Debut here. Mushroom is one of the new power-ups, make a mushroom, and this should be our second one. You know what you're doing? It's nice and quick. New power-up for fast. It's stuck in the place. Or you donate. In those dire situations, you might need it. wall jump. On a flagpole, 8,000
points. That's so nice!
Yep, so you get the same, 10th and, once place the same, you can get to pay on the, number.
Here I go!
House. So, over here we have the green mushroom house, basically for your one-ups. Toadsworth makes a cameo. Cigaroxa will lead us to there. It's a small mini tower. It's up at the bottom screen. That's how many places there is in this level.
And I got
other levels as well. So the regular mushroom house. Okay, so I got the main mushroom. Main mushroom is actually needed for the level after. So,
here I go.
Regular exit. Coins in. Little simple game. That's what I promised with New Smart Brothers. It is a difficulty. It's not difficult. So years or is your life. It is simple. You know what to expect. It isn't hard. As light speed with the Starman. And our speed went to a robot. Pixelated. Sorry, blame the DS. This is the DS. So it's a DS game or a DS system.
Here I go.
So the graphics aren't that good. Yeah, sorry, that's the DS. Hee hee! it's like a regular mushroom.
That's so nice.
Just regular, you get the fire flower, and a small, you get the regular mushroom. You get the fire flower, or anything else would be the extra life, and you can also spend your star points if you need to. Save these for just in case. I will test if they work. This part just might be just doing just the first will be reprising the new Super Mario Bros. For the Wii. It's a good game, nonetheless. This is also losing, but again, difficulty, it could be better. And this is for game. And butt slam, done. It's like something, you know what I mean. Now the mini mushroom comes into effect and will lead us to one of the other worlds. What? Save and let's get this fast shot. This one required the mini mushroom. Jumps. Thank you. here. So we have the star coins, we have the mini mushroom, and then we have how far we have to get to the boss or to the end of the level. Ghost houses are in New Super Mario Bros. And basically, there is none. It's a ghost house, no exits, but you fight. Nice and simple.
Here I go. Here I go.
Those are for the last one I use, so
yeah, we'll here I go.
Back at the beginning. Nope, I'm making a mushroom. So
here I go.
Continue. I can always go to the other. Castle. So now, okay. So now we have some of the, most worlds have special levels. Sounds like one dash. What? A, dash B, dash A, B, how many levels it has. So I'm going to 1-A. Okay, that is what I need. Now, fortunately, I have to beat it. Now, cast a shell. So, you're in the war with shell. Wow. Mushroom and Marcus different voice. Onward back to, let's see if there's any more. No, 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 yes, no, no, and if cast my feet, no, and okay.
Now, did I go?
Guitar needs it, and this is why I need to go back with the shell. And the cannon is
Here I go.
It's secret, the cannon is... No, I don't need to go to World 5. I have to spend the star points that I have.
Here I go!
Stuff in the main room. There's another, house, specially designed for the Mega Mushroom. If you happen to get it. That is the mushroom house. There's the big mushroom house. And go to the other one. Save.
Here I go.
To the other one we go. Now I go over to
here I go
the red mushroom house. I just sit the door through there. I'm Black Bull in the Red Mushroom House. Now to the Mega Mushroom.
Here I go!
So this is if you have a high number, or if I find it in the main world. Mega Mushroom. You can beat Bowser with it! Yes, you can! And that, yep, that is all of the houses, all of the star coins.
Here I go!
To the first castle. Where one again, not that difficult. This thing. I'm not stopping. That's the problem with the shell. You have to stop. Now because I... Thank you. the game. No. This is why I'm mad. You can just jump on the buzzer or... Complete!
Help!
Star coins right down the middle, so it's complete or not!
What?
So now with World 2, now I can just click on, if I want to go back to World 1, I can to complete the rest of that, or just click on World 3.